let the motherfuckers know you gotta take them out anytime you feel like it.
I'm supposed to be shooting. You going the wrong way. See? That's why niggas say we ain't got no chemistry, man.
We can't even fucking shoot back to back to back.
Like, fuck everybody who has something to say.
Niggas is practicing, getting ready to be the first two females.
First two more females.
I was gonna be nice.
Shuni and Farrah did that already.
Yeah, Shuni. I had to. But we gonna be the first two females to kill two niggas at the same time.
First two ever. Women who are posing as two niggas. That's what.
So this is the first intergender slash transgender battle. That's never gonna take place.
Right, right. August 9th.
BB Kings, we back. How we do?
Can't wait to see everybody's face.
DNA K-Shine, 40 bars by GODIVA. It's about to get crazy.
But we ain't got
y'all been seeing them going around doing their little thing, you know, coordinated outfits all dressed up.
Right. Giving each other the J-Rape drug on stage. This nigga's being, outfits and costumes and stuff.
Wearing his mom's nurse outfit.
The nigga K-Shine had on DNA's mother's office coat. What they do that?
So I don't know if they're gonna come dressed like, you know, what antics, what dancing around, what dumbass shit, you know, they gonna do to try to pass these 3 minutes.
9 minutes, they can go around.
Yeah. 3 minutes at a time, whatever. Nine minutes.
Right. 9 minutes of that.
They're not gonna win though. Two reasons.
One.
40 bars.
Two. Bonnie, get out.
I'm not gonna win.
There you go. There
y'all
you
not
go.
Better than us separately. So right. Y'all can't be better than us combined. Y'all doing y'all thing combined.
Facts.
Nobody seen us combined.
Facts.
But separate, we're better than both of you.
Facts.
So combined, we'll be better. Does that make sense? That's like a scientific fact right
there. I ain't gonna say facts.
That's a scientific fact. I just dropped science on y'all. Like,
it's
chemistry.
We got bars, bitch, and bitch-ass niggas, so it doesn't really matter. The chemistry, the performance, all that shit. Like, we've seen what they can do, but like Bonnie said, nobody's seen what we can do as far as a unit, so. I'm done.
It's about to get crazy. I just hope y'all tuned in. Come out, show love, get up the tickets, VIP, get it all. Like,
get them.
Tweet us, Instagram us, Facebook us. Tell us how excited you are, what you think the outcome's gonna be.
No, predictions, all no, that. No, just tell them you're gonna be there. Just tell us you're gonna be there. We don't care about your predictions because we know what's gonna happen. Nobody cares for real. She's just being nice. Nobody cares what y'all predictions are. I just said that on Facebook. Nobody really gives a fuck. It's just like, just show
I like
up
being the underdog. Let me say that. I like being the underdog. A lot of people kind of a little bit have us the underdog in this battle.
Everybody
I like it.
Does,
I like it because it pushes me harder.
Everybody
got to see that. It's good. It's nice. It's comfortable being the one that be like, oh, you know, they gonna fuck them up. That's cool. It's like, all right, yeah, da da da. I'm gonna come do what I do. When you be like, when niggas tell you, yo, you gonna die, or 3-0, yo, you don't even have a round.
And then you win.
Hey, that made me go hard. That made me show up extra because then it's like, you know what? I'm gonna shut y'all the fuck up. Watch.
And the only niggas who said that we're gonna win is Team 40 and Team Bonnie. So it is what it is, but. Shout out to everybody else.
Y'all gonna see. I don't want to talk too much about it. Make sure y'all there. Make sure y'all come out.
We gotta practice our chemistry, Bill Nye the Science Guy, and all that.
See the queens, rest the clowns.
Oh, that was cute.
I've been researching, you know, up on my ADHD and all that other shit that, you know, K-Shine got. She already, you know, had a ducking situation with DNA.
So. A lot of advantages people have as well that they say they do. Like, we have some advantages too. So, and they're coming to our home court.
Yeah.
Shout out Queen of the Ring for bringing us to y'all, man.
Let me be politically correct. The queens versus the justins. There we go.
Even better. The court clowns. Shout out to y'all, though.
Come dress as that. That would be dope.
And bring the rest of NWX, too. Right.
Yeah, August 9th. Get y'all tickets. YTG. All that.
Hey.
See y'all there.
I can't throw no hand signals. I nailed it, though.